This is Amir Salfati, and if you follow me on Telegram, you know already what happened, but if you don't, Israel just assassinated the Qasem Soleimani of Hamas, which is Saleh al Aruri. This man is the mastermind behind Hamas operations, and he a financier. He's the mastermind behind the collaboration of Hamas with Iran. This man literally is the most important person in Hamas, outside of Gaza, basically. And he's originally from the West Bank, and some people describe him as the head of Hamas in the West Bank, but he was in Beirut for the most part. He was expelled from Israel years ago. He sat at first in Turkey, then Israel demanded Turkey in those days to kick him out. And then he started traveling between Qatar and Syria and Lebanon. He used to meet with General Qasem Soleimani on a regular basis. He was part of the plot against Israel from all around. He's someone who sit with Hassan Nasrallah almost every other week. Israel managed to assassinate one of the most important Hamas leaders, where? In the heart of Beirut, where Hezbollah's headquarters are located. This is a signal to Hamas, but also a signal to Hezbollah. This is going to be a very long night here, because we're not sure how Hamas or Hezbollah are going to respond. Hamas needs to avenge the killing of its leader. Hezbollah wants to avenge the fact that we got all the way to their backyard to kill him. With him was another important person who was killed. I am not at liberty to disclose his name because it's not out there yet. But Saleh al Aruri, this we know, he's the deputy head of Hamas's political wing. But in reality, he's the guy who brought together Hamas. And you have to understand, Hamas is Sunni, Iran is Shiite. So it's not that easy to bring a Sunni terror organization to be funded by a Shiite country. So he is the mastermind behind it. He thought destroying Israel should trump all of our differences between Sunnis and Shiites. Ladies and gentlemen, 30 minutes ago, Israel assassinated in the heart of Beirut one of the top leaders of Hamas, the mastermind behind Hamas collaboration with Iran and the axis of resistance all around us. Big news, this will have some ripple effect in the next few days. Very successful operation of the Mossad and the IDF. And let's hope that more of those will take place in the near future. Again, big news, breaking news, one of the top three Hamas leaders was just assassinated in the heart of Beirut 30 minutes ago by an Israeli UAV. But some suggest that it was a car bomb because a car exploded next to the building, the apartment. Others believe that a UAV struck both the car and the apartment. Who cares? You know, the guy is no longer there, and the guy is very disappointed now because 72 virgins are not waiting for him. Big news, share it, and talk to you later. If you haven't watched my update from earlier today, go to YouTube or here on Facebook, and please watch it. Thank you. God bless you. Shalom. Again, Saleh al Aruri was just killed in Israel.